So hello, my name is Matthew, and I upload YouTube videos to this channel, Filthy Penguins. I'm not sure if you've heard of it, but obviously you have since you're here. So I upload YouTube videos. I like making videos, obviously, that's why I do them. I like making people laugh, it's a fun thing for me to do. It helps me keep my mind off of other things in my life that aren't the best. Yep, that's me. I made that video about 4 years ago. I was just a 17-year-old kid with a dream of maybe becoming a filmmaker one day. And now that opportunity has come, I'm finally moving away, going to a big city to finally pursue my career. And there's still one thing that's been weighing me back. And I finally figured out what it was. I'm an alligator. I've been trying for the past 4 years to try and land on the moon in Kerbal Space Program. Every single time, I have failed. Horribly, horrendously. In any shape or form of the way, I have failed at landing on that planet. I'm finally putting in the effort. I've learned everything I need to be able to get on there, land there safely, and bring Jebediah to a place he's never been before. I'm starting by building this fancy-ass rocket. Parachute. MK, whatever the hell that thing is called. Heat thrusters. We also can't forget to name this contraption. We're gonna go ahead and call it One Last Ride. A huge issue I'm running into right now is that I'm running out of fuel. I didn't think much of it, but fuel is of the few things that I really, really need right now. I'm gonna try and set up a maneuver, but if I'm gonna be completely 100% honest with you guys, I don't know how to do any of that stuff.
I've learned everything I need to be able to get on there, land there safely, and bring Jebediah to a place he's never been before.
I don't know how to do maneuvers. I don't know how to do prograde, retrograde. I don't know what any of that shit means. I'm just pointing my rocket at the moon and hoping to Christ that it makes it on there. My blue line does connect with the moon's orbit. Okay, I don't know how, but I managed to warp to the moon. We've pulled it off, and I've thrust it enough to where I can, like, if I can, I can warp into the moon. I don't want to go all the way in because I'll fucking crash. I'm very close to running out of fuel here. There's no signs of slowing down here, unfortunately. Yeah, I'm coming in way too friggin' fast here. I'm not sure if I'm gonna be able to. Yep, I'm out of fuel. We're completely out of fuel. I'm gonna try and branch away. Maybe that can help slow me down. I really have no friggin' clue, but we're going 600. Let's try this again. Thankfully, I quick saved, so I was able to go back right before I entered the moon's orbit. And I'm warping again to the moon. I'm gonna try and do exactly what I did, but I'm gonna try and reserve my fuel for a better moment. So, thankfully, right now, I've actually managed to slow down my speed quite a bit. And I'm at 700 right now, and I still have enough fuel to be able to really stop it.
I really f***ing hope I can make this work.
It's slowing down a ton, and I've got about a little less than half a tank. Jebediah, this is about to be your very first encounter with the moon.
I'm not the man I am today without you. You're the reason that I keep coming back here every single day to do this job, Jebediah.
I've engaged the landing pad so that we can at least tap down on the ground, hopefully without exploding. Oh, I hope I'm not gonna land in this friggin' crater. Come on. Come on, baby. We're just stalling here. There we go. Alright, we're coming down. Coming down. I'm just gonna slowly shift. Slowly shift. Whoop, two eye. Come down. Shift. Ooh. We hit the ground. Oh my god. Shift, go back up. We
go!
4 years in the making. Let's pop these ladders out so we can get on the friggin' moon. Come on down, buddy. Come on down. Enjoy that no gravity, baby. You earned that, Jeb. Let's pop a flag on this bitch. Filthy penguins. Plaque text, after 4 years, we made it. Hey, I hope you guys liked the video. I put a lot of work into this one, and especially when it came time to landing on the friggin' moon. I haven't been able to do that ever. That was the first time I've authentically actually landed on the moon. I really appreciate you watching me for the past 4 years, making all those videos and making an ass of myself in Kerbal. Everyone that's watched these videos before, anyone that's just given me the chance on watching them, they're not big videos at all, and it's not a big deal. I just had a lot of fun making these, and I just wanted to thank you so much for those that took the time out to actually watch this video. It means a lot to me, so thank you so much for watching, and next time I'll see you guys, I'll be at school, so... Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you guys then.